Good morning, America and the rest of the world. This is my third take, but here's a video of Madeline, a little high when she got her wisdom teeth pulled. So enjoy. You are high. Out, out. Was it a good nap? Are you? Normal, isn't it?
Yeah,
you're feeling normal now. Oh, looks like there's some new construction going on. You look crazy.
How long have you been?
If I told you, I'd lie. I don't remember how long. I think she said, like, keep them in unless we're gonna, like, go to sleep. I think we keep them in for 20 minutes, maybe. Just kind of drunk and high. Yeah. You're a little stumbler. I want to say this is 700. Let's find out. Oh no, wrong street.
Why? I'm a little bit.
better what?
I said I'm very disappointed because I turned my head. Oh my gosh, it's crazy.
It's crazy?
Yeah, I'm so bit.
Try shaking your head really fast.
No, I don't want to do
back to normal, but you're loopy?
Wait. Oh, I better not do that.
No?
No.
It's just to stop any bleeding that might happen.
Oh, you don't have to lay down hard.
No, no, no. Say bye-bye to the camera.